stories that matter to you. This is Fox 6 Wake Up News.
Now at 8, it's only Halloween, but you wouldn't know it looking outside. An update on the sloppy road conditions as the spooky storm continues.
Plus, a fugitive that was wanted for several crimes across multiple states now dead after an hours-long standoff in Milwaukee. We'll tell you how that tense situation all came to an end.
Good morning. Thanks for joining us.
It's Halloween.
Halloween, yeah. Everybody. Yeah. Happy Halloween.
In the spirit.
Where are your costumes?
Shoot.
You
right
guys
here.
Look ridiculous.
Yes.
How can you go out like
pretending
that?
To be professional
yes.
this morning?
Oh, I've never heard of such a thing. All right, let's take a look at what's going on here. It is a busy, busy day today. And as we check out some of the cameras here.
He just
made
the ferret.
Ah.
That never happened.
Kevin's on TV.
Yes.
Now, how do you know that's Kevin and not me in a Kevin costume? I'm a pretty quick change artist here. Watch this, I can do it again. 3, 2, 1, El Changeo. Whoa! Look how, that's amazing right there, right? Telling you, Vegas, here I come, baby. All right, let's take a look at our day today. I wish I could do the El Changeo and get rid of some of this snow so it was an easier day for you. But as you can tell from our numerous cameras out there, they